待て。待て。
More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Right there. Thank you. pick that up? Go. Yeah.
No one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Rusu. I'll work to clean the shrines. Can you pick that up?
Thank you.
melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred. Of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Right there.
All right.
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Right there.
often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.
This leads to the Lantern Cave. A relic must be there. But we'll need something powerful to break through. shrines represent guardians of the forest. From up here, it's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Over there. that over there?
Offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Thank you.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.